our car, the reactor, has three main components.
The first component is the zinc MnO2 battery that was designed and built in the City College of New York. The second component, which is also a chemical reaction, is the iodine plaque reaction. The third component is the electronics.
You like that, right?